Hello, hi, welcome to Sunseeker International. I'm Douglas Culverwell, the Director of Distributor Development, and I have the pleasure today to introduce you to the brand new edition of the 74 Predator, which is the XPS edition. This features some great new finish on the interior detail and on the exterior. But first of all, let me tell you about the performance and the yacht in general. So she's a 38 knot boat in the region of, powered by the twin 1900 horsepower MANs, a true performing yacht. She's got loads of features back here on the swim platform, including an up and down platform here, a garage which stores the Williams 395 tender, a seat that can fold down, a barbecue that also folds down from over here, and a crew cabin for two people, which features a separate washroom and a washer dryer. I'd love to take you up into the boat and show you around. So here we are in the cockpit of the Predator 74 XPS edition. And I think the first thing that really strikes you when you get up here is the amount of space that you've got. This sun pad is absolutely vast. Of course, it sits on top of the garage and the crew quarter area, and ultimately the engine room down below. You'll notice the detail of this edition with the really nice pipe detail that runs through the cushioning here. And as you move forward into the rest of the boat, that detail continues through. That nice design detail runs through the back of the cushions and back of the sofa there. And you can see as I come into this area that there's seating for at least 10 people here to sit round socially. The table opens up to make it double the size for your dining. And of course, it goes up and down at the touch of a button on this very nice stainless steel pedestal leg. Another mechanical feature out here, which is really nice when you're in those hot climates to give you a little bit more shade, is this carbon fiber fronted canopy. This slides all the way out to approximately a meter over the back of this sun pad here to give you complete shade over this seating area. So we mentioned out here when you're dining and entertaining, of course, key to that is your wet bar unit. So it's located over here to the port side, features the barbecue, a great cooling unit which is fully insulated with a refrigeration component inside. And of course, the all important ice maker, which sits just below the barbecue unit there. In terms of control of the boat, you've also got the optional stern docking station, which is fitted here with the joystick control to give you, as I mentioned, control from back here in the cockpit, as well as your main helm station forward. So as we go forward and as we look into the inside of the boat, really, it looks amazing. The design details there to be seen. As we cross the threshold into the boat, the most important feature, one of the most important features on this boat, is the whole door and window mechanism here. The door actually slides over to starboard and then drops right down into the deck there. And again, that's controlled by just a touch of a button. That really creates an inside-outside space. So moving inside, this is where a lot of the XPS detail really starts to show through. And I think the centerpiece in here is this lovely table. It's got a carbon fiber finish to it, and of course finished with the stainless steel detail and trim around the edge. Again, it goes up and down electrically on a stainless steel pedestal. Now surrounding that table is this lovely sofa. Design detail has gone into that as well. It looks really great. First of all, it's really nice and deep, so it's very nice and comfortable. Secondly, this backrest is floating, both at the forward and aft end. That detail runs through the rest of the boat when I look to the port side here. This is a brand new unit for the XPS edition. So it's finished with a nice stone top on this particular specification with these very nice lacquered doors. Again, with more stainless detail. In behind here, you'll find the stereo control and general storage in these back two cupboards over here. Just on top, I particularly like this. Again, that design detail flowing through the boat with this piece of timber that's got a very nice curved effect to it, and that houses the raise and lower TV, which sits just behind here. So the space generally in here, I have to say, feels very comfortable. The windows are very big, so there's lots of light coming into the main part of the saloon. And that light's only extended by this carbon fiber roof that I'm underneath here. This whole thing slides back, and when you're then at the helm when you're at sea, that really creates the wind in the hair experience when you're driving along. The helm itself, as part of the XPS pack, it comes with a carbon fiber finish on the helm. This particular model has been upgraded, and you've got twin 19-inch SIMRAD monitors. They allow you to control or show your information around the complete navigation system. In terms of moving around and getting some more fresh air, we've got the side door here, which just opens very easily. The detail of the sofa that I mentioned, that flows through even to the sofa on the port side of the boat here, opposite the helm. The raised backrest again shows the thought and the detail that our design team's put into the yacht. Talking about that detail, we have a lovely feature panel that runs across the back end of the sofa here. And again, you can see the number of panels there and that theme running through. So hopefully that's a good look through around the main deck up here. And I think the next stage, I'd love to take you downstairs and show you the rest of the yacht. Okay, so now we're downstairs on the lower deck. And just as you come down, you really feel this atrium effect of light pouring down into this space here, which makes it feel really comfortable to be down here. It's been laid out, this particular model, with the extended galley version where we have a dinette forward of the galley. As standard, she comes with a walk-in wardrobe from the forward cabin, or you could have an additional cabin to make it a four-cabin boat. Just some of the details as we came down the stairs here. We've got your wine cooler just next to your glass cupboard here, which is nicely located in the region of the galley. Lovely countertop, and you have a choice of these, and of course you've also got a choice of woodwork. On this particular boat, we've got the eucalyptus wood that you see on all the furniture and this really nice contrasting oak flooring. So when you look forward as I've come down the stairs here in the dinette, you've got this wonderful design detail that we talked about upstairs running across the forward bulkhead. The dinette has got a lovely table which is situated around the L-shaped sofa. The sofa follows the same design from upstairs, and then the lovely XPS only carbon fiber with a stainless steel trim around it. Actually, there's carbon fiber everywhere, which gives you a really nice sense of detail on the yacht. So in the galley, you'll find all your usual appliances: hob, oven, microwave, dishwasher, full height stainless steel refrigerator. And as we go aft past the refrigerator, there's a really nice big storage cupboard for all your provisions for that longer distance cruising. Okay, so welcome to the master cabin of the 74 Predator XPS edition. This really is an amazing space. First of all, I'd just like to point out that you may have noticed I'm pretty tall. I'm 6'3", in fact, just a little bit over, about 193 centimeters. And you can see above my head, I've got plenty of space, and it feels like that when you're in here. What helps with that is the size of these side windows. They go to the full extremity of the space that's available, just to allow that light in. The detail in the window, having these very nice opening stainless steel finished port lights, adds to that feeling of quality down here. But I think one of the really key pieces in this yacht when you walk in is the wow effect that you get from this lovely headboard finish that you get across here. This design detail that I've been talking about that's features through our whole Predator range, there's actually a little bit of history behind that. It follows very closely the Sunseeker original logo. So it's really great that our designers brought that heritage and that history, which is over 50 years now, into our current design range and make it just look so wonderful. So when you're at the headboard here, you can see there's a multitude of panels. The amount of detail in there is absolutely fantastic, particularly across this kind of herringbone design of paneling on the headboard itself. It's complemented by these lovely black lights, which follows the detailing of all the black carbon fiber and the doorknobs and the door handles. Over on the port side of the boat there's a very comfortable chaise lounge come sofa. It's designed in a very similar way to the rest of the sofas that I mentioned earlier. So over here on the starboard side of the yacht, we've got a very nice sideboard unit. You can see it's detailed here in the gray matte paint, and you can see that it's got a very nice fold open lid here with a place to store jewelry and watches and pendants and such, with a stool that just sits below it over here. So the space around the cabin is terrific. Lots of space in front of the bed to get changed and get ready in the morning. And of course, you've got your whole sound system and TV system that runs throughout the whole boat, and it will play around the Sonos system. That design detail again on this forward bulkhead, I've just mentioned it on the aft bulkhead. You've got a lovely walk-in wardrobe on the port side. Inside there, there's plenty of hanging and storage location. There's even space for a safe in there, which can be handy. The door just to my right-hand side here takes you into the ensuite. Okay, so as we move forward through the yacht, we're gonna pass the starboard cabin, which is a great twin cabin. In fact, it's cavernous in the space and the size that we've got in here. You come down a step, and you come down into the lower area. These two beds are actually able to slide together electrically to give you a double bed if you wish, or it can be two twins. Great storage here with a nice big wardrobe. Again, I'll just point out that detail of the stainless strips. TV on the back bulkhead of this wardrobe over here. And again, you just feel the design detail, and it's really a great place to be. So we'll move forward now into the VIP cabin. Now, as we go past, we've got this is the day head, just inside this door here. And it's also got access from the cabin that we were just in, from the starboard cabin. And then when we move in here, again, that feeling, that design detail, that DNA of the XPS edition really flows through. So straight away, you see that wonderful forward bulkhead with the design detail there, the eucalyptus wood with the stainless steel detailing in those upper lockers. And I just point out these very nice trays again that I mentioned in the master cabin. Plenty of storage, nice wardrobe to the port side, the storage drawers underneath the bed here, and actually a very nicely detailed vanity unit, which has got a follows that design detail that you've seen throughout the rest of the boat with that nice sweeping curve effect. For entertainment, you've got a TV over here on the bulkhead, and again, all powered by the Sonos system. So as we leave the VIP cabin here up forward, of course the boat's got an ensuite as you'd expect just to the starboard side here. But I think from here, I'd love to take you back outside and take a look on the foredeck. Here we are up on the foredeck of the yacht, and it's just a great sociable space. I mean, ordinarily, when you're on the water, you're very close to the water, not like we are here at the showcase today. But in terms of a social space, you've got this wonderful double sun pad. It's got a raise, it's got an adjustable backrest so you can raise and lower it for your comfort. And then behind there, a very nice big U-shaped seating area with a teak table in the middle. Couple of nice details up here. First of all, you've got a couple of stainless steel fridges on each side. And then there's also what we call a bimini top up here with the stainless steel frame. The frame will fold up over here to provide shade when you're at the seating area. I think one of the great things about being up in this area is when you look back over the yacht, you really appreciate the styling and the design of the yacht. It just looks amazing. Very slick, very stylish, and a great place to be. So here we are now down below the yacht here at the showcase, and hopefully you've enjoyed the walkthrough that we've had today. And hopefully you've seen that it's a real fusion of the innovation and the design ideas that Sunseeker International is bringing to the marketplace. Of course, for any more information on this yacht, please feel free to visit our website and contact any of our dealers.